back to another video and welcome here to your room. I am Granny Baby Girl. My name is Carrie K3 and welcome back to my channel. And welcome if you are new. I just want to make that clear. This is another video, as you can tell by the title. Whatever the title is. Yeah, that's Maya being ignorant. But yeah, so I don't know what I was just saying, but I hope you enjoy this video. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. As I said before, I don't know what this video is gonna be. I just picked up my camera because I want to keep this thing rolling. But today is Monday, January 19th. I have some good news to share with y'all. I don't know if y'all know, but I've been trying to get a job since June 2023. I was applying, I was calling, I was going in person, I was checking up on the application, I was doing two, three applications. I was having the worst job hunting look in this world. Like, my family and friends thought I was lying when doing my part on the application. Just a whole bunch of not. Like, I was networking. I was telling a friend to tell a friend. Put a word in. I did all of that, y'all. But God blessed me and I kept my faith. And I ended up with a job. A job that I wanted from the start. Because eventually, like, when I wasn't getting no job info, like when I couldn't get the job or whatever, I would go and say, I'm just gonna apply for anything now. I was applying for Longhorn, Cheddar's. They didn't even want me, y'all. So you see, like, I really have been trying to get a job. So after all that didn't work out, I just trusted the process. I stopped worrying about it. I started praying. I kept my faith. And I ended up with a job. I am so grateful. I'm so thankful. I'm on a high, y'all. Like, I don't know if it's just because this is like my first real job or whatever. But I'm on the biggest high right now. Like, I am so happy. And I'm so grateful. And I'm so thankful. And I can't wait to work. Like, I'm irritated because today was my first day of orientation. But I can't start. I have a second day of orientation and this Thursday and today is Monday, so I'm kind of frustrated. So I'm just ready to get me a feel, and I wish and I hope and pray that I like it, because I've been dying to get to it. But anywho, the moral of the story is what I want to tell y'all. I just want to tell y'all I always keep the faith, and baby, all you need is faith of a horse to see, because that God, his time is better than your time. Just remember that. If you can remember that, then you'll be okay. Cause I'm okay. But yeah, y'all, it was just perfect timing. Like, I love it. It's in the medical field. And yeah, the benefits are like, I'm sold. Like, even if I didn't agree with the pay or didn't like the pay, with them benefits talking, they got me. But nevertheless, I'm having a moment. But yeah, so that's all I wanted to say. I wanted to introduce this video. And Amina, we're gonna open some packages I received from my TikTok shop today. And I want to establish that this is my first time ordering out the TikTok shop, because I've been one of the ones that have been trying to stay away from TikTok shop, because I know that it's addictive, especially for somebody like me with a shopping addiction already. So, and I started. But I'm gonna open my packages with y'all, because I have nothing else to do today. Hence me I didn't think this through, because I didn't think about filming it afterwards. But we had a package. I opened the package, and I opened the packages that was in the package. So we just gonna have to wing it. First up, I ordered some headbands, because I'm just a girl and I cannot do my edges. So say for instance, I'm in my scrolls getting ready for work. with my scrubs. I think that'll be cute. And it don't give ratchet. It gives zipper, you know, it still give look good. I'm at work and I'm not nappy head because I can't do edges. And 9/17, I'm gonna have a lot of hairstyles where I can't do my edges. So I wore the headbands for work. Y'all know anything with me, I got to do it like I do it, how I like it, because I believe in if you look good, you feel good. And everything about me just have to be okay. Got me a lunchbox. Let me show y'all this lunchbox, because this ain't no regular lunchbox. You see how they, the fork and the spoon and the knife, my utensils are still in the top while this open. And it got sections. It got lunchbox. Delicious food for you, because you know I'm gonna have to grow up on me. Hold on, let me show y'all without it falling. I got some chopsticks. I gotta get me some sushi. I got a fork. And we got a knife and a spoon. All in their own storage. See, I ate that little one thing. Y'all, and I promise you, it was every bit of $5. That's what I was sold on. Like, I wasn't sold on no. Girl, you reading about me about the season show. I was sold on the right thing, because I'm going to tell you how much it was. This was $3. $3.69. $3.02, y'all. I just had to pay for shipping, like. It don't get no better than it. Let me get out of this camera looking like that. But it don't, for real. Focus. What else I got? I got me the BBL jacket, y'all, because my pack is Jarber 9. I can't afford Lululemon. So I got me the famous BBL jackets, because I am obsessed with active wear. I don't know why. I just love it. And it's so cute and simple. I just feel like, get your hair done at the work. Going airs at the work. Little football game, little league game, at the work. Oh, I'm going to the movies on the money, at the work. Like, oh, I love it, I love it, I love it, I love it. So we got that. And when I tell you, this gonna motivate me to keep working out too, because the way my body look when I put on that jacket, and I will show y'all, but y'all gonna see it tomorrow in my envelope when I go work out. It's tea. I paid $2 a piece for that. And if I'm lying, I'm flying. No reason to lie. No lie told. We don't lie on the channel. We never lie. Yeah, so I paid $2 for that. And you see why I was sold? Because so cheap. Couldn't miss out on it. And I paid $1 for, well, I paid 95 cents. Altogether, this order was like $10, I want to say. But I love all of it. I'm so satisfied. I'm gonna also show y'all my new order from Kanaya. Where is it? Hold on. And I got some new order from Kanaya. I don't know when I'm gonna put this on, but it's long sleeve, so I need, and it's another like at the wear set, kind of sorta. I need to put it on before it get hot. I don't think it's gonna get hot no time soon though, so I got time. But I need to also do it while I get my while I have my hair done, because I need to get content in it. But these are T2. And that's all I have to show y'all. So that's it. That's all. See you guys tomorrow. Well, I don't know what the title gonna be, but I know what we are doing today, which is today is Monday, February 26th. It is 11:30. I'm at home right now, and we're finna get ready to get our day started. We are headed to doctor today, and today is my very first official off day since I've been working. And of course, y'all, if y'all know me, then y'all know I like to spend money anyway. So the fact that I'm making money just give me more motivation to spend money. And I'm gonna go enjoy my off day, because one thing about me, job no job, I'm gonna live my life. Okay, so that's what's going on right now. What I'm gonna say? I don't have nothing to say right now. I just wanted to come on here and let y'all know what's going on and introduce y'all to this video. I hope y'all enjoyed this video. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. And if I don't think this is gonna be the real intro of this video. So if this is not the real intro of this video, then happy Monday. Hello Monday. Let's get our day started. Because I've been recording before, but I don't know if I'm incorporated with this video or put it in this video. So we're just gonna have to play it and see. And that's why I'm telling y'all. So if y'all haven't seen it, then it makes sense now. So yeah, make sure you subscribe, like, come in, tell a friend to pull up over here, because we lit every day. Okay? Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. And we're gonna enjoy our Monday. Happy Monday. It's almost March, so yeah. We're gonna enjoy our Monday, so let's get started. Tell me now, why I want you to play. Tell me now, I need you to play.
No, you're not.
I'm trying to see what I want something else, but I'm I'm having enough time to eat some meat cup, because, but I really want some wings from McDonald's. I really don't want them. And my nails are cute. My nails eat, baby. Y'all know.
Out of something.
I ain't gonna count.
They good.
The sauce are good enough. Hmm? You didn't even put no lemons on the ones out.
I will.
What up, y'all? Gary. She got down today. She went ham. Left no crumbs. She went crazy. She ate all the oysters. She ate all her shit. She wanted some of my shit, but I ain't going. Carrie puts it down. Carrie went crazy now, I'm telling you. Somebody, she ain't want to take 2 wings home. If she left one in here, then she gonna take that one home.
Fuck, oh, cheating ass, toxic ass, good dick motherfucker. With my man today, Back outside tomorrow. I'll be done with him today. Then be at his house tomorrow. I'll be busting out the window.
Got him switching up his cars. He wants to chin in my phone with the little pictures of his car. Plus, the bringing up my essence. He must want me to go away.
I could really pop my shit for real, but I don't think he know that.
Cut that nigga off for good shooting that I own it. Yeah, you'll never
get his hoe back.
I'm dying.
Fuck that bitch. Don't give a fuck about none of this shit. Leave me alone. Don't take my phone. It is what it is.
What do they got going on here? Okay, you must have gone. You just knew we gonna let you out. You should have stayed there. That's why I don't like white people.
What the fuck is going on right here? Damn.
I don't know, but go behind. Get behind that Ford. That Ford up there. Whatever it is. Ford
Fusion. What are they doing?
To the party, it's 8:35. We made a little bit earlier, so we on like an hour late. But y'all know, like, bad folks never be on time anyway. So, I told ya. So, y'all, we at the party. Y'all know I'm gonna show y'all when we get to the party, cause y'all know how we do when we do. I can't wait to DJ Kid play. I'ma throw this money, go and shut it up. I'ma throw some money, cause I got a job, so I can throw some money now. I got a job now.
Y'all don't need to go get a job. Go do something with your life.
Hello. Go get on somebody's payroll. Okay. Give me some.
What you call it?
I'm feeling something to go my feet. Do me neutral. Nude. That's neutral. Mm-hmm. You're lying.
This cream brulee. Y'all tell her because I know y'all make a girl that's know about it.
You do
okay,
it.
Okay, go get fortune cookie. White as snow.
I want to be something new. I bought some for Michaela just for these. I'm talking about lip liner and all and don't have time to do
it. You want to put one on it?
Yeah.
Big ass
fucking up.
Okay, do that.
Got bitches painting for this tall skin.
That is not. You might drop some my clubs,
man. I'm like pretty ass little maddie bitch cut some ring.
I'm
still
like, I got bitches painting for this
dry skin. Y'all know what I mean.
What about us little lip line?
Okay.
She act like she bowled and then Dakota. She proud to be fucking me, cause I'm stunning on her. It feel good to be fucking a real nigga out of her. I'm calling tonight, y'all got a mile. I'm with the drummer.
I can't get enough of you.
Y'all ready?
Yeah.
Up to it.
Down to it.
We do it.
Cause we used to it.
Now drink, motherfucker, drink, motherfucker, drink.
Celebration of life, period.
Long time, I mean, good time.
And can do hell.
Right.
And I got a job. And Maya do nails.
Right.
Yeah. Can't do hair, Maya do nails, and I got a job. And I sell jewelry. Like, do you see that? That's my jewelry. So, like, anybody you see me with,
and I'm finna graduate.
Motion me.
Like,
motion me. Like,
look into it. For real.
I bet the fucking school.
We get money and
all
about
I'm
you.
Trying to
go. We the biggest.
And then,
then you got a big 23 over there. You can come in the camera and slide out.
Showtime.
Okay, y'all. So, that was the end of our night. Last videos you have saw or seen or skipped through. I was on my phone, so we not going. I just want to do my hair like this so bad, so y'all can see my pieces. But like I was saying, those on my phone, and it's 4:22 in the morning, and we just not too long ago home. Maya already asleep. But if this is the end of this video, and I hope it's not, but if it's the end of this video, then I hope you guys have enjoyed this video. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe. I love you all. I thank you for supporting me this far. Like I told y'all, this is the year that we were going to bump. So we're on the road to 1,000. We're on the road to 1,000, baby. Like, period. Thank you for all the support. I love y'all. Leave something in the comments you would like to see me do, see, or want. And we're going to leave it at that because that's what it is and that's what it's going to be. Period. I love y'all and good night. Goodbye.